matter is now fixed for 27th of February for mention. The various Muslim bodies which have now intervened have asked, have intimated that they want to file an application to stay the proceedings, because they want to apply, they want to file an application for the federal court to decide that this matter is not a matter which can be decided by the courts.
We've agreed to everybody being allowed to come in and have their say. That is the people from the representing the Muslim associations, as well as the Sikh. We have no objection to them coming and hearing this today. Altogether, we are not objecting to this. It's only the issue now that we want all the affidavits to be filed before a certain date. But some of them said that they want to go to the federal court because they feel that this issue cannot be, should not be dealt with these the courts. So we are going to wait the application. That's all. And they fixed the mention date, I think, for 27 February.